You called 911?
My mother told me to. Please hurry.
I'm coming.
She's burning hot, but her hands and feet are freezing.
How long has she been sick?
A few days.
What kind of trouble has she been having?
She's been throwing up and from the back.
Diarrhea? Yeah. Looks pretty dehydrated.
Pulse is weak and thready. No palpable BP. I'll get saline going.
We need these needles out of her face.
They're for the headaches.
We need them out.
Mom, don't! Mother!
She says you're going to kill her.
No, Mohudo!
Hey, back up! No, back up! Just back up. Move. Look, honey, your sister is very sick. I know these people are trying to help, but we need them out of the room so that we can get her to the hospital.
You have to help her here. No hospital.
What she needs, we can't do here.
My father will be home soon. He must decide.
Okay, blinds in.
Okay, open it wide. Get her a coma cocktail.
Got it.
Ma'am, your daughter's gonna die if we don't get her to the hospital.
Please wait until my father gets home.
Give me the saline. Your father can meet us at Angel of Mercy. Get my bags. That's when we arrived. Vomiting and diarrhea times 5 days. Liter and a half of saline on board. BP 70 pal. Pulse 132.
The hell are those?
Acupuncture. They were treating her at home.
Prep for a spinal tap. Call radiology for chest, CBC, chem 20, and blood cultures times 2.
Ladies, you have to go to the waiting room.
What are they gonna do?
She needs us here.
No, they know what they're doing. Right down on the right.
Okay.
Better clear us. It's getting pretty busy. What the hell is going on?
You people killed my daughter!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You killed my daughter!
What was that?
That girl died. She had an anaphylactic reaction to the antibiotic, and we couldn't get her back.
You call security?
No, it's all right. He's just upset.
No, he's dangerous.
No, I said it's all right.
What's up?
We need to get the two of you a prescription for rifampin.
Go ahead, meningitis.
Just got the results back from the spinal tap.
Great, just great.
Well, that family, they're all exposed.
Got a call into the health department.
It's Sunday. They won't send anybody out until tomorrow.
It's the best we can do.
Well, they could be getting sicker every minute. Who knows how many other people they'll come in contact with.
You think you can convince them to come back into the hospital?
It's worth a try. Are your parents home?
Please go away.
We need to speak with them. It's important.
They're not here.
Do you know where they are?
They're trying to get my sister's body. The doctors want to cut her open.
They need to do the autopsy to the law.
She had a serious illness, one that you can all be infected by.
The doctor said that she died from the medicine.
She was already dying from the disease. There's no way to know that she would have that kind of reaction.
Please, my father will be back soon.
She had an illness called meningitis. It's very serious, and you all need medication to keep from getting it.
My father, he wants to kill you. He wants to kill you and the doctor.
You all need this medication. It's important. If your father has any questions, I'm at the firehouse at King and Arthur, okay? You gotta trust us, please.
We did trust you.